Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are doing great. Today in our English class, we will be doing two revision worksheets. For that, in your English text cum workbook, open page number 36. First, write the day and date here. Today's date is 15/1/515.1/12.2020, and today is Tuesday. T U E S D A Y. Tuesday. So the first worksheet is fill in the missing letters to name the pictures. What we will do? First, we will see the picture, we'll recognize the picture, and then we will write the missing letters. So see the first picture. What is this? Yes, this is a picture of a fox. And what is the spelling of fox? F O X. Now see, here F and X are already written. So which the center letter is missing? And what is the center letter of fox? O. F O X. Now we have to write here O. So let's write here O. F O X, fox. Now the next one. What is this? This is the picture of cot. Spelling of cot is C O T. Now see, the first letter is missing, so we will write here C. C O T, cot. Now the next one, pop. This is the picture, pop. These popcorns are popping here, so the word is pop. P O P. So the last letter is missing. So let's write here P. Pop. Now the next one. What is this, children? We all know. Yes, it's a dog. And what is the spelling of dog? D O G. D dash G. What is missing? O. D O G, dog. Now the next one, picture of a top. T O P, top. So center letter is missing. Let's write here O. T O P, top. Now the last one, this picture of pod. P O D, pod. So which letter is missing? P is missing. So I'll write here P. P. P O D, pod. Now children, the next worksheet. Match the picture to the correct word. Page number 3737. So we have to match these pictures with their suitable words. Okay, so see the first picture. Picture of P-O-D, pod. And where is pod written? Here. P-O-D, pod. So let's match. Pod. Pod. Now the next one. This is the picture of a mop. And what is the spelling of mop? M-O-P. Let's find where is mop written. M-O-P. So, mop, mop. Now the next one. This is the picture of a log. And the spelling of log is L-O-G. Let's find here where log is written. L-O-G, log. So draw a line from here till L-O-G, log. Now the next picture. Hot. This food is hot. H-O-T, hot. Now find where hot is written. H-O-T, H-O-T. H-O-T, yes, H-O-T, hot. So draw a line, yes. Now, this picture, what is this? Cot. And the spelling of cot is C-O-T. So let's find where cot is written. C-O-T, 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 cot. So draw a line till here. Now next one, this is the picture of a rod. R-O-D. Find where rod is written. R-O-D, R-O-D. Yes, R-O-D, rod. Rod, rod. Now the next one, this is the picture of a box. And what is the spelling of box? B-O-X. B-O-X, 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 yes, box, to box. Now the last one, what is this? This is the picture of a dog. D-O-G, 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 yes, D-O-G. So let's draw a line from here till here. So children, that's all for today's class. Complete both these pages at home. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.